You have to tell me what I said. I'm from the west coast of Vancouver Island, Port Venture, Tachita territory, as we now call ourselves. It's important for me to be here today.
Turn the volume.
Like all of you, we have been dislocated and desensitized about our Earth. The great industry systematically desensitizes all of us so that we don't know and see ourselves. And we ask Mr. Trudeau to actually open his eyes and deep breathe today.
Yeah.
And deep breathe today, maybe he'll smell the air that we are breathing. It's a twofold thing. First, climate change by fossil fuels. Second, deforestation. And that combination is lethal to all of us, and we've seen it all in the newspapers and in our breathing. And I ask our great spirit to touch upon Trudeau and his cabinet and let them know that we are indeed breathing our air, that now the cabinet is leading to more, even more and more dangerous pollution. And for this, we must ask Trudeau to intercede in this and stop the pipeline. It's very necessary for all of us and all our children, and especially our great mother. I remember my dad used to say, like all of you, you lost your primordial religions. And my basic religion, charity, was at Mom's table. And Dad used to say, when you come to your mother's table, sonny, you be quiet and you say please and thank you. And also, he says, sonny, you listen to your mother and look after her. And I think that message should be sent to Mr. Trudeau and his cabinet here today.